Let's see how it is.
Man, it was absolutely awesome. That was a lot of fun. First full race here in Crossville last week. MSD box tore up. Then tonight, man, I just waited. I was watching Duke, man. I grew up watching Duke Low. He was standing up here in turn one. He was like, calm down. Easy on the throttle. You got this. The 16 slipped up, and I was like, that right there, that's my chance to get him. And I knew once I was out in front, I was good. But my race car's not pretty no more. It's all to hell, but whatever. We had a lot of fun. We're going to celebrate.
Pull the Tyler car, please.
All right, you go too. We'll be some sheet metal out, and we'll be at Mountain View tomorrow. And I don't know what guy I've done it, but he's more than welcome to come over to help beat this sheet metal out tonight.
You right there, Richmond. You got any spots on the healthy car camera for late tonight?
Man, Luke Crash with LTZ, he's the reason I'm in this car. You guys see Matt Harrison drive his. He helped me get in this thing, and absolutely, big shout out to him. The MOD, Meals on Demand, they come on board late in the year. Big shout out to them. Best One Tire of Crossville, big shout out to them as well. MHR, Matt Henderson Racing, he's a phone call away. All I do is call him and say, hey, this thing's pushing, and he's right there. Full Moon Graphics. Mike Brown, he's busting his ass every day this week on this car. Big shout out to everybody, and we're going to have some fun tonight.
All right, you heard it right there, Rachel. We're going to Crossville, Tennessee today with Brandon Johnson.
Videography at its best. It's Speedway car cams or nothing.
Go.